Hey everyone, it's me, Leosir, and I'm thrilled to have you here on my channel, LeosirCAD. Today's video is all about learning the configuration of two static router in Cisco Packet Tracer. Whether you're a beginner or a pro, there's something for everyone. If you're new here, be sure to hit subscribe and the bell icon so you don't miss any future updates. Let's get started. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you found the tutorial is useful. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more great content. Catch you later, and happy coding.